not left alone. Chris, Sally.
Thank you.
Another one here. A little bit more poppy, I think. I don't know. A little bit darker. This is a little loop. It's a little loop that, it's not really a song yet.
Thank you.
So the drink of the hour, no, they're not sponsoring it, Fort George Stout, which I enjoy. Let's see. Pull up something else. My other tracks, let's see. I'm going to pull up Criminal Savior just so I can sync it with these tracks. Let me look at some of my inputs, make sure it's good. Make sure this is good. And I want this one to be input 2. Pull it up. I don't know if I'm going to play too much of the keys on this.
In 100 years' time, a great man will appear who may offer the chance of salvation. Take me as his uncle. You're my idea. Yeah.
leave that one just the way it is. I'll horse out my voice. See that one right now. A little bit more aggressive need. Going through and testing a few tracks. Basically what I'm doing is going through and making sure I upgrade my laptop and inputs have to be reset. Some of this is getting the song, a lot of the songs synced back up with the main audio. if I can remember those lyrics one last time here. This one, United Land, let's see, again doing channel, that's gonna be a problem. We're gonna try opening up another one. And some of these songs I haven't touched in over a year. Yeah, a little bit over a year. So, a little rusty on some of these tracks. Digging the lyrics out of my head. This one's... Again, setting up the audio. Okay, got the output. Let's see if I got the keys. I don't want two. One on this one. And we're going to go here. And we're going to turn off all these. And we have this one. Chest. Ooh, that's loud. Let's turn that down. All right. Check down on the input.
Of zombie land, 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 land.
Missing. Got that. Oh, where it is. And Sawyer. Paradox Art Astral. You just replace this. I'm missing a whole
we'll be right back.
Feed the government, you'll never learn. Alright, that one's fine. Tracking. Save that one. Hey, Dom. You're still there? All right, let's see if we get all the tracks. Apple 1 2, let's get a little vocals going. Right here, and let's go ahead and put this one on too. See if that's the only.
Yeah.
that's how it mixes down. That one's pretty good. I like that one. Out. Alright. Get the audio channels going. One, two, out. My box, one, boom. Got the other box, oh, that doesn't matter. This one is good though. None. Oop, oop. Get some of this shit. None. None. Make sure the channels are not looping, feedbacking into each other. Set this puppy up. One in. Alright, where do I have keys? There I have keys. I can do a two on that one. Boom. Remember lyrics to this one, so I'm gonna listen to it.
Thank you.
more. Well, no, actually, I just want to go back to. I kind of wanted to go back to what I played before. Back real quick. Hold a second. Hey, Matt Leland. Hey, Kevin. Thomas, you're back. Don, hey. Alright, I'm going to try. I started out with when I started the speed. Still, this is a little loop, something working on.
Dark Knight.
thank you all for participating in this adventure of working on fixing my audio channels and playing around with some tracks. Thank you, and I will see you another time. Thank you.